such a my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for we know we shall find our own peace of mind, for we have been promised a land of our own.
Very beautiful. Thank you, Asher. That's from Camelot. He just finished Camelot. Yes, do the good one from Camelot. Is it on? Yeah.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for joining us. for this Dose Hanukkah, final Hanukkah beautiful get together. We're going to like you to know now, obviously, with Audi Grumpa, as we've all been at home before. And after you like Menorah, you will be able to hear the beautiful
recording. I'm recording.
The whole thing. Our rabbi teaches us that Zos Hanukkah, the final night of Hanukkah, the final day of Hanukkah, in fact, is one of the holiest days of the year. It is said that what a simple Jew can attain, the high level of kedusha, of spirituality that a simple Jew can attain on Zos Hanukkah through prayer and repentance and getting close to Hashem, is greater than those of the tzaddikim, gemurim, the righteous people, what they can attain on Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. Now that's saying a lot. Obviously, the symbolism behind it is that the culmination of Hanukkah, with all the beautiful miracles of Hanukkah, the nisim of Hanukkah, with the final day of Hanukkah that is upon us, we know that we, the Jewish people, are the greatest miracle. We are symbolizing the menorah over here, the eternal flame that is a light onto the world. We, Klal Yisrael, we, the Jewish people, we have that special privilege, that special task of being the light unto the nations. It is also a special time for tefillah, so tonight we will be saying a special parak of Tehillim for us, Kuthra, Pushalima, for our very own Shoshana Elka, Bas Ketotina, and our Kodesh Baruch, who shall perform miracles, by Yom Menim, by Hanazeh.
Amen.
And in those days, continue to give us miracles, especially on this beautiful place, Hanukkah. We're going to light the menorah now, followed by Hanir Salolu, the first paragraph of Moses Sur, and then we'll have our wonderful TDSD boys perform.
Woo! Okay. Yay, Rabbi. Oh no, I'll get it. I get the whole thing. Okay. I'll share it with you.
Thank you.
Rabbi Cohen is the leader, and all these people were nice. Tali, oh.
Thank you.
Cute. And they practice one? So sweet.
I think they should open at the mat.
I think so too. The next year they should do it, like at the plaza. Yeah. How many lights? Not that many.
A little bit more.
A little bit more? How do we do? Which ones? All of them? All of them? Okay. I think he told me all of them.
Here. A little bit of light.
A little bit like this? Yeah. They get scared, the kids? Yeah, but now I can't see anything. So our Kumzits is in the dark. Well, they're doing a Kumzits, but they wanted me to turn off the lights. I think I might have to end our little presentation because I can't see.
What's a Kumzits?
It's a sing-along, like singing songs. Okay. Thank you for watching. Now we're going to end our program for now.